winds are main winding through my eyes. Through my eyes.
All right. So yeah, if you saw a brand new, you don't want to drag.
Your lives are open wide. The beaches give sense.
You all messed up? Yeah, it's a mystery, but it's good. Where are they going? Off it goes. Oh yeah, you got it. Let me adjust it this way. Wait. Okay.
Yeah. doesn't work out.
It's all fleas.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see it or not.
Yeah, a little bit.
I think I'm going to have to snuff this.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. No, you just drop it.
Uh-oh.
Okay, go ahead. The camera just shut off, too.
Oh, man, he has to learn a little bit more. Yeah.
This thing's,
Huh?
You're on.
Okay. This is the third day of the meet, and, my goshawk, I think she's too low or something, but she's acting real funny. She's refusing jackrabbit slips. But Mike Morgan and Kelly came out here to Elk Grove, and we're sort of popping bunnies up, and his bird caught three, like it was nothing. But then we took the goshawk out, and she caught one, which is, you'll see it on the film with the pipe. But then we flushed a couple other ones. She got kicked off of a couple, which is kind of strange, but she's kind of new to bunny hawking. She's not used to them. And then we flushed a bunny out of a pipe, and she ran into the pipe. And I can see right now there's a gash above her head, so I guess that's what happened. It wasn't there a few minutes ago, so there's like a big gash above her eye. But she's... As you can see, 1 foot, what I'm going to do is we're going to just hawk the remaining field here, and I'll probably give her a full gorge and go out tomorrow and hopefully finish the meet up in one more day.